Do you know when my sites get clapped by Google? One of the things I do to recover revenue is actually I just start accepting guest posts and link requests. That means I have sites that took like a 90% traffic haircut, but the earnings are exactly the same.